Just wanting I'll disappear for a little bit because I ordered some gelato. Where that shot came from. Don't have a lot of health. Fuck, that killed me. To the right. Plenty of rockets, but no rocket launcher. Was I supposed to have picked one up? God, I hope not. Supposed to go this way. Probably. Be right back, my gelato is gonna be downstairs soon. back with my gelato. This is nearly not a game to wait. We're playing. Be a turret in there. Could have gone over the edge. There we go. Huh? I guess I can't go that way. Direction look like a dead end. Laser sight is bullshit.
Yeah, having a rocket launcher isn't ominous at all. No, it did not. Unless I learn how to use a laser sight now. Better that time. I'm gonna go fuel up. Fucking head crabs. Thank you. Ah, bounced with the rock. I don't know which way to go. Don't look down. Oh shit, there's a tank. was hitting the bloody thing. If I can get a better angle. Get down. fuck.
I'm hungry.
I bet that's what I'm supposed to do, is just run around like a rat. that prematurely, but oh well. This is what I think it means. Damn it!
Didn't keep enough of an eye on my house. Damn, can't get back here.
I smack in the air all of a sudden. I think he's dead. Didn't mean to desecrate the corpse. Shit, I walked right across them. Look at it, can get blown up. Suck on that asshole. Fairly certain that was overkill, but oh well. I didn't have any nades left, so.
Heading for the Lambda complex, aren't you? I was heading there myself until I wound up here and, well, simply lost my nerve. Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean. I'm going to wait out the catastrophe in here. If you intend to go on, then I beg of you, for all our sake, proceed with extreme caution. I can't see how this could possibly get worse.
Okay, that didn't work.
Take one look through that door and you'll see what I mean.
Because I can't go that way. For fuck's sake. This whole place is freaking rigged. Duh. Alive. Did I just go in a circle? Great, I just went around the corner. Fuck. Fuck. Shit. Fucking idea was it to do all that? Was I really a fucking idiot? Yeah, it's probably a good thing I can't do anything with that. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Is there a lift button somewhere that I should have clicked? Oh. Fucker. I didn't see it until the last second. Like a maze, but with lasers and explosives. Well, that's fucking bizarre. Is that a gimmick weapon or is this a legit weapon? Because it's freaking gross. Oh, how about press the bloody button. It's like a lobster. Ah, it regenerates. Just a little bit gross. There's a bunch of turrets. Yeah. But it's good of it. It's a good long range option. Good long range option. We don't have a crowbar.
We might live longer
when they're too far away.
Sorry, Freeman.
Oh, I'm about to get swarmed. Freaking turret. Damage wasn't too bad.
Holy shit! God damn! Oh, Jesus! Heads up!
Thank you. So I think they use morphine like it's bloody magic. Doesn't the heal wounds, just dulls the pain. Nice gun, mate. That's a very good choice. Shit. Oh.
Let me get out of your way. You better reload, sir.
Dude, you're gonna get yourself killed pulling up to this shit.
On the guy responsible. Free!
I'm sorry, the dude fucking went just pointed a gun at me. I just reacted.
My hands on the guy responsible for this mess. If there's any beer left when this is all over, I'm getting drunk as hell.
Freeze! Whoa, hold your fire! Jackson? Good God, man, how many lives do you have? None if it wasn't for my new buddy here. Hey, buzz us in, will you? Oh, yeah. Go ahead.
Oh, baby! Mate, they ain't gonna die down. Fully loaded. Don't know if I should be scared. I mean, I should probably be scared, I'm guessing. Shit up. Oh, you're kidding me. There's a ladder there, though. The whole time. Sorry, didn't wash my hands. So that's just a drop ship. God. Those are the guys that brought these weapons. On their arm, or is it part of their arm? Or a bit of both, like is it a symbiote maybe? Alright, looks like it's like bitten onto it. Or like they've stuck their hand up its butt. Usually the other party is consenting. Oh, that guy did not have a good time. Kidding me, you have to load it manually? Damn it! It probably would have been easier to just use my rocket launcher, but... Oh well. times. I should do it the proper way, just in case I need those rockets later. That grenade launcher is more like a grenade thrower. Its distance is bloody terrible. The bees are better when I'm shooting than when they're shooting, because geez, I'd be screwed. Gross. Cool, but gross. Doing an obstruct. Probably lost my health and I gained just then. Walk that run. No, I'll do what I want. Okay. Maybe next time I should listen. just waiting to die. Okay, it's already been this way. So am I just going up? Or am I going this way? Can't go that way because there's no somewhere to jump onto. Can't go higher. Is this maybe just a detour? Wait. Okay, that wasn't it either. The hell am I supposed to do now? So that definitely doesn't increase momentum, does not work like portal. out, I did just need to jump down, but there was a safe way of doing it, and I decided not to do that by accident. But luckily, there's some health down here. Big orange thing in the corner. For bad, those things are kind of cute. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I see it. Get ready.
Since I'll finally get a car, apparently not. Maybe I didn't get a car in the first one. Oh shit! Well, that was pleasant. Friendlies. Every time I see certain types of ammunition, I get nervous. It's almost like he was hiding from the others. Still gone. Jesus! The idiot blew himself up. that's not a good sign. Some kind of forge. It doesn't matter. It's the fact that I turned it off. And that shit, I'm surprised I could stand on. It's red hot. Loading? I am gonna save and leave it there. Cool. I will be back on tomorrow night for some more Black Mesa, aka Half-Life 1. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following. If you want to check out the Twitch channel live and you're watching on YouTube, the link to the Twitch channel is in the description below. Until next time, see you later. Bye.